Hello dear subscribers, today I'll tell you how to fix problems. Here you can see it, unresolved identifier in Swift. So when you see this error, most helps for people is this one solution. So you just need to open your file and just check target membership. So you just need to check here if you just select this file to your target. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.